Roman Catholic members of London City and Metropolitan Police join forces for their annual church parade to Westminster Cathedral, at which they remember their comrades who fell in the Great War. The City Commissioner of Police, Sir Hugh Turnbull, watches them from the steps as they swing through the main arch of London's great Roman Catholic Church.